This is Ben Kuzma, Province Sports, and this is a special farewell tribute to Teemu Selanne, who's expected to make his final Rogers Arena regular season visit Monday night against the Vancouver Canucks. He might be 43, but he looks 33, and he plays like he's 23. That's Teemu. All heart and hustle, the gregarious Finn, who landed as a wide-eyed rookie in Winnipeg in 1992, would record a record 76 goals that season to easily earn the Calder Trophy and become a fan favorite in Manitoba and throughout the National Hockey League. Crossing paths with Selanne was always memorable. At the 1998 All-Star Game in Vancouver, he told Finnish line mates Jari Kurri and Jiri Lehtinen that night that he was hungry for goals, and he would go on to record a hat trick. A gearhead who has competed in Finnish auto rallies, he earned a Dodge Durango 4x4 that day for being the first European to be named an All-Star Game MVP. He also said he would probably give the truck away because he already had too many vehicles in his driveway and wasn't sure how his wife would react to another truck showing up on the premises. With 1,448 regular season games to his credit and 1,455 points, Teemu would also play for Colorado and San Jose, but a Stanley Cup championship in 2007 with the Ducks cemented his career that includes the Rocket Richard Trophy in 1998-99 with 47 goals and the Bill Masterton Trophy in 2005-06 for showing the best attributes of perseverance, sportsmanship, and dedication to hockey with 90 points following serious knee surgery. The six-time Olympian also won bronze in Sochi, and the tears in his eyes that day were matched by those who followed his victory lap. There's also a special Vancouver connection to tonight's appearance. Selanne works with local chiropractors who have used ART, active release techniques, which is soft tissue movement, to aid in the healing process of muscles, tendons, and ligaments. Enjoy the game tonight and keep an eye on Teemu. As a proven veteran, he has earned the respect of his peers, but he still plays like that wide-eyed kid who showed up in Winnipeg 22 years ago. This is Ben Kuzma reporting.